It is the 96.1 Kiss Morning Freak Show, Mikey and Bob. You can, of course, listen to the show live every morning, 6 to 10 a.m. But if you miss any of the show, get caught up with our Mikey and Bob podcast. It's on the free iHeartRadio app or wherever you're listening to your podcast. We appreciate everybody who takes any time to take in any of our show here. Now, we got this message from our guy Ed in Newcastle earlier in the show.
Hey, Wiggle Wand and Dongon, this is Ed from Newcastle.
All right, he's calling me Wiggle Wand, and I think he's calling you Dongon or something. I don't know what's going on there.
Mikey, I know the track of y'all messing up talking is mostly yours, yeah. But I got a good one from Bob to add.
All right, so yes, we embrace our screw-ups here on the show. Yeah. If one of us talks like all messed up or mispronounces a word, we don't just move on and, okay, we got to be more professional. We sink into it. We love that we're not good at our job. So we have a full highlight reel of some of our best screw-ups.
Check 2019 November, check your nips. Bob trying to read the Burgatory Snickerdoodle milkshake commercial was hilarious. All right, guys, have a great day.
I just love that for whatever reason, Ed from Newcastle's listening to podcasts from 2019.
We're in 2019.
So he goes back and says, hey, Mikey, I know you're the one who does most of the screw-ups on the show.
Check your nips.
So Bob has done the research here. He went back in the archives, went to the Check Your Nips podcast from 2019, and this was you reading a commercial.
It's a mess.
For our Stuff-A-Bus shake that we do every year with our friends over at Burgatory.
Yeah.
You know, every year we do this big charity toy drive called Stuff-A-Bus where we fill buses full of toys for the Marines Toys for Tots program. And Burgatory's been, doing these Mikey and Bob Stuff-A-Bus snickerdoodle shakes for years now, and we appreciate their support. So this is Bob in 2019 trying to simply read the commercial.
Snickerdoodle cookie spun with Snickerdoodle cookie spun with vanilla bean ice cream, whipped cream. Ah, Snickerdoodle cookie spun. Come on, tongue. Snickerdoodle cookie spun with Snickerdoodle cookie spun with vanilla bean ice cream topped with whipped cream.
Whipped cream.
Snickerdoodle cookie spun with vanilla cream.
Catch a lip.
Snickerdoodle cookie spun with vanilla bean ice cream topped with.
Are you doing this on purpose?
No. Snickerdoodle cookie spun with vanilla bean ice cream topped with whipped cream and cinnamon.
All right, so there you eventually got it together. Thank you, Ed, for going back in the archives and saying, no, wait, there was a bad Bob screw-up back in 2019.